Yeah, my people, still on Ukrainian airliner that crashed in Iran. A new video footage has just emerged, which appears to show the moment a Ukrainian passenger's jet was shot down in Iran, originally obtained by the New York Times. The phone footage shows a tiny speck suddenly exploding. The light disappears before the sound of impact can be heard over 20 seconds later. All 176 passengers on board were killed. The plane crashed hours after Iran targeted U.S. military assets in neighboring Iraq. The U.S. and other Western allies believe the passenger's jet was accidentally shot down by an Iranian missile. Well, could this be a mistake or a deliberate attempt? We don't think so, but then we wanted to air your view, and as you watch this video, you also air out your comments. Let us also know what you think about this, because this could be or can become an issue that is no longer US between or US versus Iraq or Iran rather, but could be Ukraine now versus Iran. We are waiting to hear. Thank you.